Alright, everybody. I thought I'd do a video of my brother-in-law with an 8-157 today. Can't do much else. I'm a gimp, so I figured I'd stop by and see if he was processing there. He was. This is the first chance I've really got to watch it. So we're both, all of us, not both of us, all of us are going to get to watch the H-157 process some wood today. Nothing stands out too much. A couple little things. I don't know if I'll do some voiceover in the video or just leave it alone. I'll do a little bit of editing because I've videoed probably 40 minutes. It's a nice machine. I got some video of the toolbox. And mostly just process some wood. Hope you guys enjoy. And like, subscribe, comment, and get ready for the action.
not looking.
You'd think it was my other arm. So glad that wasn't my left arm. Should be watching the trees.